Time now for our questions for the candidates running in the 1st Congressional District. Does the U.S. have a responsibility to get involved in foreign conflicts where civilians are being killed?
I think the responsibility for America is when there is a vital national interest and when Americans have a particular interest. So this is a challenge right now in the world because we've got terrorists all around the world that want to do nothing but inflict pain and injury and death to Americans. My feeling is we've got to protect Americans. Sometimes this is going to happen in parts of the world that is challenging for us to watch, but our goal really should be to ensure that we make every opportunity minimized for terrorists to be able to kill an American citizen, whether it's on foreign soil or American soil.
Well, the problem with that is that there are foreign conflicts everywhere, all over the globe, all the time, where civilians are being killed. And so we can't simply jump into every single conflict. And you have to weigh it very carefully and look at the situation, look at countries in the region, and ask who else are the major players there, what are the impacts. I mean, it's not a simple yes or no. We all abhor the idea of violence, and it's terrible to think of civilians or anybody suffering anywhere around the globe. But the United States cannot go everywhere and be the world's police cop.
The government has a responsibility to defend our country, and that's one thing. As far as other involvements, you know, we have a history. Although we say we're not going to be in anything, we do get involved in things. And if we get actually involved in a war, I believe you should go all out and win the war and come home, and that's it. As far as things that are happening at other countries, I think, you know, we're supposed to handle those things diplomatically if we can. I think that's what you have, the State Department, foreign, you know, to deal with foreign governments and whatnot. That's a big part of the government supposed to be doing that. And naturally, all governments aren't the same. They don't treat all their people the same. They don't have the same principles we do. And it's a shame that, you know, civilians get injured in kind of things. But I don't like the idea of being involved in undeclared conflagrations that are killing innocent people just for some reason that is unknown to the people who are on the ground here thinking about why are we there. It's just my opinion. It's best to stay out if at all possible. I don't like the idea of sending military into any place that we don't have a declared war.
Read more about where the candidates stand on the issues over on the politics section of WMUR.com.